World peace. I bless the world with words of peace and actions of goodwill. Words have power, so I select mine with care. If I find myself in a situation where there is contention or discord, I center myself before entering the conversation. Centered in God, I speak words that build up, that reinforce self-esteem, that inspire positive outcomes. Every positive thought, every optimistic statement, every constructive activity I take part in contributes blessings of peace and goodwill in the world. As I do what is mine to do, I know that others around the world are doing what is theirs to do. Peace in the world begins with peace in my heart, harmony in my words, and goodwill in my intentions. The dawn from on high will break upon us to give light to those who sit in darkness, to guide our feet into the very way of peace. Luke 1:78-79.
Try to spin.